Hey, Mr. Grumpy Gills, life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what's the use of floating there, not going anywhere? Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim.
Ugh.
Just keep swimming, what do?
We swim.
Right! La 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 la
no singing.
La 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 la
no singing,
la 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 la.
Ugh, now that song is gonna be stuck in my head.
Look, there's a shiny thing. Hey, that looks interesting.
Please, Dory, try to stay on task.
It says P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney. I guess it's nothing.
No, Dory, that's the mask.
Yay, we did it.
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there.
So we follow our gut.
But
just keep swimming, everything will be okay. See, just keep swimming, move your tail, and sure enough we'll find our way. Oh, sometimes things look bad, then poof, the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming on.
To P. Sherman.
Hello there.
Wallaby Way.
Excuse me. I'm looking for my son.
Wallaby Way.
Wait a minute. I'm trying to talk to you. Please. Stop. Look, you've been really great. And I appreciate all of the little things you've done.
Well, thanks.
But perhaps I think it's best if you and I gave this a rest.
Huh?
How about you stay here while I go and find my son?
Wait, come back. Don't leave me on my own.
Sorry, but I really want to carry on alone.
Hey, lady, is this guy bothering you?
I don't remember. Were you?
No. Do you guys know how I can get to P. Sherman?
Look, pal, we're talking to the lady.
Fine.
Go easy on him, fellas. He lost his son, Fabio.
Nemo.
Any of you heard of P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney?
Sydney? What you want to do is follow the EAC. That's the East Australian Current.
Just keep swimming.
Big current. Can't miss it. It's in that direction.
Just keep swimming.
Baby's gonna float you right past Sydney.
It's a big blue world out there that can make a fish feel small.
You're good.
But with friends point the way, it's not so big at all.
To Sydney!
Ah!
Oh, hey, ma'am, one more thing. When you come to this trench, swim through it, not over it.
Through it, not over it. Got it.
I don't like this trench one bit. We're swimming over it.
Something's telling me we should swim through.
Why do I waste my breath? That way leads to certain death.
Come on, Parker, trust me on this. It's what friends do.
Okay, I guess. If you say so. Hey, look, something shiny.
Where?
Over the trench.
Let's go! La 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 la. Ow, 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 ow!
Dory, that's a jellyfish. You'll be okay. Let's be thankful it was just a little one. Uh-oh.
Hey, watch this. Boing, boing.
Dory, I have an idea. A game.
Oh, a game. Pick me, pick me.
First one out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacles wins. Ready, set, go.
Better move fast if you want to win.
Just keep swimming. Life isn't always grim.
Just keep swimming. What do we do?
We swim. Just keep swimming.
This fish was built for speed.
Just keep swimming,
and the clownfish takes the lead! Dory! Oh no!
Am I disqualified?
No, you're actually winning, but you have to listen to me. Just keep swimming, stay awake now, everything will be okay. Just stay with me till we get to
42 Wallaby Way.
Right. Sometimes things look bad, then poof, the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming.